Lately, I've been in like a trance of sorts. I don't know, man. My mind seems to flow with whatever seems perpetuating or radical. I've been questioning purpose a lot lately. I just feel like I should be doing more. I've been somewhat settling into a role, and I hate it because I was meant to break free. I was meant to be different. Home. San Diego, California. Feels like a city that kind of just oozes energy, excitement.
Just like huge creative environment in space. Like you got people over here shooting.
People back here. We have a whole car. I don't know if you guys can see that. We got a whole entire BMW
just for this shoot. So I'm just super pumped to do this because I've never been in a situation like this before. I've always done one-on-one shoots with photographers, but the whole creative setting, guys, I'm here. This is art, man. This is art in the making.
What are the rules of the car in terms of?
Are there any rules for the car?
Like maybe if you're sitting on it weird or anything like that. Obviously it's a nice car. I don't want to. As you guys can see, I only brought one look to the party. Kind of a basic streetwear look, you know, nothing too crazy, nothing too fashionable, but I wanted to really pull in my me. You know, I think I really wanted to show me my movements. That was gonna be the most important thing about this shoot today. So didn't like, you know, come here with a bunch of clothes or looks, just wanted to come with me, see what I could do with my face, see what I could do with my energy, and just come here to make connections, meet people. So that was the coolest thing for sure. Just being creative, that's all I wanted. So yeah, man. We're having fun. That's all it is.
This is where my heart lies. It took me years to find my art form. Now I'm gonna express the hell out of it.
inspiration right here.
Facts. Just like being in the setting, bro.
Surround yourself with people creators. Who are gonna make you better.
Creators.
Give you inspiration and add some to your game.
It's just practice.
More weapons.
Just practice.
You know what I mean?
Add to the repertoire, man. Try everything.
Oh yeah.
We're here. More than ever, we're here.
Hello, my name is Kate De Los Santos. I'm an R&B artist. I make my own shit. I produce my own stuff. I engineer it. You guys should follow me on Spotify at Kate De Los Santos. Yeah, peace.
And look at my brother. This is what he came to California for. This was the energy he's been looking to create. One of his happiest moments. One of his realest moments for sure.
No way. No way.
Y'all really didn't think I was a model. I surprise you every time.
Oh my God.
I'm a different breed, boy.
Dude, I can see you being the brand new.
That's a wrap.
Sometimes it just clicks. You can see who's going to be a star. And don't forget to have fun on this journey along the way too.
What made you come out here?
Honestly, I need content for my Instagram. I'm trying to get fly. I'm trying to show off the drip, you know. These are my mom's old overalls from the 1980s. They're Lucky Brand, but they're vintage, so y'all can't get them anymore. I'm very
sorry. I love overalls, to be honest, because they kind of just bring together a whole, kind of like throwback vibe,
I think
you get from it, and I think that you really pulled it off today.
Oh, thank you very much, and I got my like little Forrest Gump Cortez moment going on.
Oh my God, those are dope as hell.
Thank you.
Thanks. What's one thing that you, that you've been meaning to do, like that you've never really done, that you always dreamt of doing?
Oh, that's a really fucking good question. Let me think. I want to go parasailing.
Parasailing? That sounds super
lit.
Yeah.
Why?
Because... No, we'll say why haven't you done it yet?
Oh, I'm kind of scared of heights, but like I just want to do it just to say that I can do it and be like I parasailed and like. I went in the air and stuff, and I did all these like tricks and stuff, but I'm scared.
I love that.
Yeah, I'm kind of scared to do it. I thought he snapped my phone.
Oh, what was there? Someone had to snatch my shit up.
There's a dude.
I'm sorry for interrupting you.
Oh, no, you're fine. I'm talking about, I don't know. I was thinking about like skydiving too, but I feel like the probability of me dying is much greater doing that, so I'll pass. But yeah, what are you doing?
Full send.
As I've matured, I've started to see the importance of chemistry when it comes to girls. And sometimes you just got it. Even if it's just for a photo shoot. As always, more life. You used to call me on my cell phone.